This year, Uganda proudly fields a team of 9 female athletes, a significant increase from the 7 who represented the nation in the 2022 World Athletics Championships held in Oregon, USA. Throughout its participation in World Athletics, Uganda has seen only 2 female athletes claim gold. Dorcas Nzikulu secured Uganda's first gold in 2005 in Helsinki, Finland, followed by Halima Nakai's triumph in 2019 in Doha, Qatar.
Climb at Nakai, all arms pumping down the outside, looking to deny Wilson, and here comes Nakai. Raven Rogers is storming through as well. It's going to be Nakai for Uganda. Raven Rogers will take the silver, and Ajay Wilson has to settle for the bronze. The US weight must go on. It's glory for Uganda. Halima Nakai, the winning time, 158.05. She is the world champion.
Among the 9 athletes bound for Budapest, 3 are debutants: Doreen Chesang, Rebecca Cheptegei, and Priska Chesang. Grace Chesang, one of the only female coach on the team, remains optimistic that each athlete will exceed expectations.
I liked the way the team is as a female coach. And most of the things we face as women and as female athletes, I encourage them because I've been in the system, I've been also a runner. I encourage them, I give them also that moral. I advise them the way to live also. And I'm sure this time God will lead us well. The way I've seen their training, the way they are making it, the way they are. We are giving them morale, we are sure.
Last year, Uganda returned home with a total of 3 medals from the World Athletics Championships, including 1 gold and 3 bronze, all achieved by male athletes. I'm Olivia Nakate, reporting for Urban TV Sports.